Tag Rugby is a safe and easy way to get youngsters to learn more about the basics of rugby. SARU and Tag Rugby SA recently took the game to Industria West, just outside Johannesburg. SA Rugby Legends TV was there to join in the fun.
Well, today's SARU Tag Rugby Association Tag Rugby Clinic is being held at the historic Bill Jardine Stadium in Industria West, just west of Johannesburg, and we've got 10 schools from the local area, young schools that have been introduced to tag rugby for the first time. Some of them have played it socially, but now they're playing in a festival, and the top two teams from today's festival will play in a curtain raiser at the Nelson Mandela Sports and Culture Day on Saturday at half time between the South Africa and Argentina game. So it's a fantastic opportunity for these young children, they're all under nines, to get to play on the field that the heroes, the Springboks, are playing on Saturday afternoon.
The kids are responding well because at the tag level we can introduce the basic skills in a safe environment, and from there on they progress gradually to the under 11 age group and hopefully into the under 13s. But they've grasped the basic skills at the non-contact level, yes. So we're very grateful to SARU and Tag Group South Africa for allowing us and giving us the assistance to start this program from a grassroots level.
Tag Rugby is really doing it for our children, and we can see future stars, Springbok stars, Falke, Blue Bulle, Golden Lion stars here.
My favorite Springbok player is Brian Abana. When you run past them all, then you dodge them, then after that, then you go score a try, then after that, then you pass the people if you have a ball again, then the other people go score a try.
Three, four!